No, please do not touch me. I'm fragile too. Please don't kill me. I don't want to do this anymore.
Too late, sucker. Oh.
Please actually tell us when we're going.
No, we won't.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna tell us.
Want to play a game?
No.
Why not?
This is enough fun for me.
Make your ride more fun.
Yeah.
How about this, man? Put your arms up.
No.
I mean, not right now.
And we're going in 3, 2, 1.
Put it up.
Put your arms up.
And when you put it down, I'll send it. Like, you choose when to send it.
Okay.
He's lying. He's lying.
I'm not lying, man.
Oh, that's it. Oh, my God. Oh.
It's a lot smoother.
I want to do this again. Why was I scared? This is awesome. That's right. Oh no. That one was a bit.
It's a lot smoother than you think it's gonna be, eh?
Yeah, it was really nice. Oh, there's another one over there. Ooh. I bet my head is, but that's alright. That wasn't bad. I wanna do it again.
The initial shock is like,
it wasn't.
It wouldn't even get a reaction out of you if you knew exactly when you were gonna go.
I pretty much knew, like a second before it's gonna.
All of a sudden,
right,
my
now
face was like, ah! Thumbs up when you come down. Ready?
That wasn't too bad at all.
It wasn't. I expected more of a stomach lurch. It never lurched my stomach at all.
It wasn't bad.
You know what? There's not.
No,
even
I didn't.
A
that wasn't
lurch.
Bad.
It doesn't
no,
even.
No, don't
make
tell
a
them that.
Hurt.
All right, guys, it was
feet
such
up,
a stomach lurch.
Feet up.
Feet up.
All the way up to the end, okay?